field position guys, and they're doing what's best for them, okay? Only 16 attempts in throwing the ball for Cooper Rush, but they were able to make key throws in situations where they needed to make a big play. They ran the football effectively. Again, he did not turn the ball over. I think this is, what, 4 weeks that he hasn't thrown an interception or five? He's taking care of the football, and they're doing exactly what they're asking to do, along with this defense.
Talk about it.
Hey, I don't know what they paid Dan Quinn to stay, but the reason why this defense is playing the way they are, because Dan Quinn got them going. He's dialing it up. They're putting pressure on them. They're moving guys around, and guys are playing at a high level. Look at the pressure. We said that they would take advantage of this offensive line, but this is embarrassing. Inside, David Edwards, okay? You just open the door. You open the door for Armstrong. He comes directly in, and you can never block a defensive end with a tight end in the back. That's what's supposed to happen on Lawrence's side. That's a scoop and score, okay? That's just terrible pass protection. And then when you look at the next play, this is just pure talent, okay? He misses with the swipe, but he turns it into a speed rip, and he gets the edge on the offensive tackle, gets around. Nobody's open right now. Good coverage on the back.